Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will be doing a tutorial on this makeup look for this dress I designed. If you want to see how I created this dress, I will link the video below. And if you have any questions, please comment at the bottom and don't forget to subscribe. So let's move on to this tutorial.
We are first going to begin by putting on primer. I'm using MAC's Prep Plus Prime and placing this all over my face. Next, I will be using my Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in 240 Golden Beige, placing this on with my foundation brush. Now to conceal my face with MAC's Prolong Concealer in shade NC42. Using my concealer brush, I will be placing this under my eyes, nose, a bit of my forehead, and my chin, and also any other imperfections I see. Now I'll be using my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer. A little goes a long way with this product, so try not to use a lot. Now I can begin to bake my face with my setting powder. To contour my face, I will be using my Anastasia Contour Kit in light to medium. I only contour my cheeks and around my face for more of a natural look. For blush, I will be using Tarte in shade Feisty. Using my Urban Decay Vice Palette in Defy, we are going to place this on the outer corner of the eyes. Next, using my Urban Decay Electric Palette in shade Urban, I'm going to place this on the outer corner and outer middle of the eyelids. Next, I'll be using my Urban Decay Vice Reload Palette in shade Freak Show for the lower middle of my eyelids. Then going back to my electric palette and using shade Jilted for the top middle of my eyelids. Going back to my Vice Reload palette, I'll be using shades Asphyxia and Hot Pans for the inner corner of my eyelids. To dust off the remaining of my setting powder. Now I'm going to fill in my eyebrows using Glammo Brow in shade Dark Ash Brown. Begin to put on my eyeliner. I usually use NYX Matte Liquid Eyeliner, but I ran out, so I've been using this felt tip eyeliner that I've had. I honestly take forever using it. Now I'll be placing black eyeshadow under my eyes to connect my eyeliner, then fixing the liner to create that perfect line. Next, using shade Urban again, placing it at the end middle under my eye. Then using Jilted in the middle. using asphyxia and hot pans on the inner corner of my eye. Now I'm going to brush out my eyelashes and then begin to add mascara. For highlighter, I'm using Estee in shade Dewy. For lip liner, I'm using NYX Suede Liner in Amethyst. And for lipstick, I'm using MAC's Matte Lipstick in Heroine. And bam, here's the complete look. Thank you guys for watching.